In this tutorial, I will show you the use of statement and prepare statement. We've seen the use of statement like in our previous program, that was the where we passed this statement in our program. And we did not pass anything in create statement, and we directly passed it in the result set, object of result set. But we can pass it in the statement in prepared, pass the statement in prepared statement. Here the difference is statement is used for, statement will parse the string whenever it will come, but it always check the grammar whenever it will be compiled. But prepared statement will check the grammar and parsing will be done at only once in the program. So it sometimes it's better to use the prepared statement. So now I will show you a program about inserting a table into a database. So import java.sql.driver-manager. Then I will copy it. Class for creating connection, prepared statement, result set, and then last, let me see if anything happened. Then I like public class inserting db. Public static void main string args, it will throw a SQL exception or class not found exception, and then we will write driver manager dot register driver. It will load the driver in program com dot MySQL dot JDBC dot driver, then it will to establish a connection. We need connection con is equal to driver manager. Get connection, then I will type the URL here, that is JDBC colon JDBC colon MySQL and database, that is tutorial, then the username of database and then username of password. I'll close it. And now prepared, and I will write all these things in try block to avoid the exception, and then catch class not found exception e system dot out dot print ln and it's done. Now here I will write a string SQL is equal to, and I will write insert create table, and the name of the table, that is just write ABCD or Arma, right? And there should be a name. For name we can use varchar and then 20 characters, and then age, four characters. Okay, okay, it's done. Now I will use a prepared statement. Went to store it, sorry, con dot prepare statement, that is SQL, and then I will write PST dot, it does not need execute query because we are having only in selecting the table we need execute query, so that's why string dot println loading the driver. Database, right, and then I will, then here preparing statement, and then query, and then table is created in database. I will write table is created in database. It will show a message when the table will be inserted into the database. So now let's close this class. Is there thing public class insertion delay? repeat. Copy. So now it's done. Save it with Java extension. Here C is left and here A is left, and then save it and run it. Class is never thrown in body of corresponding try. So write any exception. Cannot be converted to throw also. Compiled. So first loading the driver, then connecting with database, preparing statements, executing the query, and table is created in database. Now to see the data is actually created in database or not, let's go over there and let's see that. So first of all, let's close it. Okay, then I will change to C drive. C drive, CD, program files. Okay, CD slash MySQL slash bin folder, I think. Okay, it's done now. Now for you root, user root, and for password P. Databases use tutorial and describe Arma. So we can see that we created here two values, that is name and age, and it's there in the table name and age. So you can see that we have successfully connected our Java program with our MySQL database, and the changes done from the software programming software is reflected in the database. So this is like this, we can insert data into table, or like I will say and then copy and then I will say insert to Arma, that is name, age, values, and here I will write I am Arma. And it should be 22, and here I will write insert it in. Data inserted in table should be here. Data inserted in table. Let's save it. And let's see. Arm our project. JVAC inserting DB. Dot Java compiled. Wait a second, I need to put it in the error. Saying expected. Okay, here it should be. Expected not, it should be there. It's my mistake. Insert into or no. Wait a second, the table name is Arma, right? Name is close it. Let me see once more. Think. one column within field list. It should be here and then okay, let's do one thing. Last name. Okay. And let's do this. Save it and then open it. Syntax error exception we have. So I think here is the bad care is left right. So now compile it, executed query. Now data has been created, ABCD values, and then I will write ARJ and I will make this string comment. Insert into table values, that is name and last name. Okay. Are insert into ABCD name setting, insert into ABCD. So this video is getting longer. I will take one more video for explaining this. Keep watching next tutorial.